Ya, impela kunjalo. Yabona lezi zinto ze-numbers ziyakwenza mfethu ukuthi ukhomente ama-offenses ngaphakathi. Kodwa-ke with us thina, we knew exactly ukuthi inombolo asithandi mfethu, yabo. The reason why siyithathile, it's because sifuna mfethu ukuthi impilo yethu ibe ngcono mfethu, yabo. Ibe ngconywana, sibe ne-voice njengamadoda nathi siyimele mfethu, yabo. Singalokhu sithathelwa iy'nqumo. Ngoba uma ungayona inamba uyathathelwa iy'nqumo fethu, kumele ukline lana. Uma ungathandi fethu awukwazi ukuthi awuthandi ukline. Kumele ukline lana fethu, yabo. Kumele uma khona isisebenzisi sefethu ungiwashele into yokuthi uniform yami uzoyiwasha fethu, yabo. Ayikho into ozoyenza. Yaye isisebenzi umuntu aba yinombolo, yabo. Umuntu oyi-28 noma i-26 babizwa kanjalo ukuthi hhayi bayisebenzi, yabo. So uma sikutshela isisebenzi ukuthi endoda yenza ukuthi awukwazi ukuphikisa, kumele ukwenzile. Kanti uma uyisebenzi uyakwazi ukuthi endoda ngeke ngiyenze leyo nto leyo, yabo. Leyo nto uyakwazi ukuyimela. Uma uyigwala vele-ke kade uyigwala emnyango uzofika ube igwala kakhulu nala, yabo. Uma ukade uthiphazele emnyango uyisipha nala uzofika ube isipha kakhulu. Ngeke kushintshe lokho, ngeke ushintshe ejele, yabo. Luckily umama wami nomama u-accuse wami babekhula endaweni eyodwa elokishini, so babezana vele at some point, yabo. So every time masibe attend ama-courts bahlale befika ndawonye besinikeza ogwayi bethu, ngoba phela thina vele asikakabi inombolo. Basathela ogwayi bethu labafana laba abayinombolo, asikwazi ukuyi-creation-la thina. Asibatsheki kodwa thina bona, ngoba bazoba dismotivated and then we're gonna feel less of a man ukuthi bona bazizamela izinto, so bakomplainela bona ukuthi hey, le mali nisiyenza yona siwazivumelekile ukuyifaka emaphakethi, nasinawo amaphakethe thina, yabo. Kumele sinikeze bona abayisebenzi sihwayi sihamba nabo basigadini, yabo. Basithathele basibekele ugwayo wethu yonke into, ukuze abanye bangeke baze basithathele wona bebe-realize ukuthi asijoyine inombolo ngaphambili misifike wezivilo. So besiphila leyo mpilo. So mase sesiqala-ke sesi-athenda la, siyahlushwa lana kuholahola, sihamba ngehholahola ile truck yawo amaphoyisa basitransport-a ngayo from e-Westville prison to e-court. La phakathi kuyabhenywa insango yonke into, kodwa still akubhenyiswa noma ubayo. Kubhenywa laba abayinombolo kuphela. Thina noma siyithanda sinawo ukuthi engasikwazi ukwenza lokho, yabo. Loo nto so siyaqala siyabona ukuthi ayingeke mfethu, yabo. From January mfethu sishaya isitokisi la, siloku si-attenda February, March, April, ayingeke mfethu. Soshani nophelani nonyaka, asazi noma soluwini icala noma ngeke siliwini, yabo. And mfethu ukhumbule lapho mfethu ummeli wethu lo owayekhokhelwa wayethatha 2000 rands every time ezo-appear, ezovela nje mfethu, whether sithole i-remand noma senzenjani akahlakani nalokho yena. Uthi akakhulumi lutho, akahlangani, ngokuthi uvelile nje mfethu uthi wake isi-case sozithole i-remand, kumele sibuye ngosuku oluwukuthi amele athole imali. Akucabanga-ke ikweleti angena kuzona abazali, yabo, bevele beyizamela. So nabo bathatha isinqumo sokuthi hayi, siyamshiya lo mmeli okhokhelwayo manje, yabo. Sizothatha lo legal aid manje, yabo, mmeli wamahhala. So sagcina sithathe yena-ke-ke ngoba sagcina sesoqula icala naye, yabo. But before siqula icala sithathe isinqumo no-accuse ukuthi sefethu ngeke, yabo, sijoyineni le nombolo manje fethu. As much as fethu sesaseminyango singakaboshe besingabafuni nokubabona abantu abayinombolo, yabo. Kodwa mfethu manje for our own protection nokuthi sishintshe le ndlela abasitreat-a ngayo la bafana laba, ngoba ngeke uthathe senze ama-high cases kanje. Uma sifika la manje sibe sigibela amakhanda sisuke elokishini thina futhi sinqanqaweni. Ngeke silunge ukuthi sidlale abanye abantu o-17 bakwamanye amalokishi lana mfethu, yabo. Asizameni ukuqina sisathe le nto le. Ayikho into ehlukile phela kubona nabo ukuthi banolwazi lolu thina esingenalo, futhi abalifihlayo ugcina kubona ngokomthetho wabo. So mek singathola thina lolu lwazi abanawo sibe part of lama-26 nabo futhi, ngoba singeke sibe ama-28 sesizwe into ey'ningi engeke singazi, sazi noma ziriyathi ziqiniso noma ziyamanga, yabo. Ngoba kwabo bakufihla asathi umthetho usho njalo. Okwenu 26 ngigcina nenodwa, nama-28 nabo kwabo nemthetho yabo bagcina bodwa, abayishiyeri ndawo. Sama-big fives akhona nabo ngeke angabi khona. Inkinga bona babe-disadvantaged kwayibona mfethu kakhulu isikhathi esiningi la sasikhona thina, yabo. Kwakumele umuve la okhona, yabo, uhambe uyohlala nabo lapho bahlala khona. So nakhona nabona khona amabhokolo akhona nabo, yabo. Leyo nto ngoba bayazi ukuthi fethu ayivela ayikho umthetho lana, so kusebenza ngamandla-ke laphayana-ke, yabo. Akusebenzi inombolo. So manje uyabona ukuthi eyi, yabona khona futhi kuyashawana, ayikho i-discipline yabo kusetshenzwa kamaqupha kakhulu yabo lona so zethu asathi asathini lapho ethi 26 because la futhi ku discipline asi promote lento le pain man kodwa ku discipline kakhulu la nabo kunomthetho eshiwa ukuthi hayi la futhi awumthethisi omunye umuntu futhi yabo oyinombolo efanayo naye yabo lona awumcabangeli okubi mfethu yabo so sabona ukuthi hayi ngeke la futhi asihambeni nalo imizila lo So nami guys sahlukana kanjalo ngoba besingabasahlukaniswa sangaba kwa sessions afanayo. So for some reason sathatha inqumo efanayo ngesonto elifanayo because the next time sesihlangana futhi experience seso enkantolo sengibona usiphakamisa u6 naye yabo. Haw usiphakamisa u6 ndoda. Haw mme ngathi mthi angibone nami sengikhulekile nami ngiphethe ugwayi wami la e20 nami ngiphethe yonke into. Nami bingelela amanye ama26 ngo6 nami la. Haw uyaxaya uthawu. Usulanga mina futhi ngithathile nami umsebenzi ngahamba nami ngaye insizweni ngajotsi baba ngifuna imsebenzi yabo sangitshela insizwe ukuthi ayimsebenzi ukhona mningi yabo ngihlula amadoda kodwa ke asakhona sasebenza uzomela yini umuse stradini u6 wakho ngawo mix ukhululeke yabo awusho lutho ngoba thina ngaphakathi ejele siyaqonda ukuthi umuyi nombolo ahamba lokuyimisa noma ikuphi yabo lonto hayi ngeke kwazi kwenzeka lokho kunezinto ezikuvimbayo lokho so laba bangayazi nombolo yibo kanye laba bamisa kakhulu 6 yes la ngaphandle etradini but ngaphakathi uyaqona ukuthi imiswa yibona kuphela laba ba authorized ukuyimisa so akekho umuntu uthi hayi ngifikele ukuthi ngiphakamise u6 bazo approach phela once bakubona ukuthi sho noma ungasho ukuthi yes umesa u6 ngokwenombolo wena ujwayele u thumbs up nje wena yabo kodwa usukhulumile lapho yabo ngoba ulana ke jele mina uzosichazela ukuthi lento lena ke ndoda yake isho ukuthini yini ungasipha yona ungasiphana usichazele phela ngalokho ngalokho awusakwazi ukuchaza mina usifisha ama consequences ongeke uze uhambe you are reports afu sikuba hayi akumele uthi shosho umuse jele ungalona 26 awuloku phakamisa amasandza umisa u8 awumisa u6 bakubuza izinto ongokwazi uyiphendula masungena enkingeni ngeke uyo reports futhi ngoba kuzothi wena wazi ukuthi into eyisebenzi lena ngoba phela ojele bayaqonda bayazi ukuthi khona lento exist khona ama 26 khona ama 28 hayi sayine kanje mfethu ayisho lutho mfethu yabo ayisho lutho mfethu yabo ngayimisa umuthando yabo angikhumbula ukuba khona abantu abakhulunyiswa ama bemisa kodwa umula phaya into ethi sign mfethu ungayona inombolo ngeke uzuzame ukuthi ngathi hayi mina ngithe ngoba mfethu usaba kwasho umisisani kahle kahle uma ungayona inombolo so indaba zamasana awuhlanga nje nazo wena uma ufuna ukuthi uphile impilo epeaceful so mase sesibonana ukuthi ake madoda ake accuse sezashaya manje yabo manje sesiyiphathele thina konke ngokuthi sezandleni zethu yabo yale nto ukuthi abazali bethu basiphantela laphana bafika kwama visits basinikeza ugwayi wethu nako konke mase sesibuya la asakwazi ukuthi singene nakhe eselini kumele kube khona abantu esidlula kubona sishiye zonke lezi zinto zethu mase thina mase sifuna ukusebenzisa izinto zethu kumele soxela bona izinto esikwazi ukuyikhipha thina ngathina izinto zeinsipho vele yabo hayi insipho ungayigcina kuwena futhi nabo maybe ukuthi abanayo yabo uma ukuthi banazo izinsipho yeah you can keep your soap it's fine wena lethi ugwayi lana nemali yonke into but uma bengenayo insipho baba ngeke ube nayo insipho bona abasebenzisi yasejele so kumele bathathe iprotect yakho niyoza abazali bakho bayisebenzise nogwayi wakho lo ofike nabazali bakho bona wena masufuna ukusebenzisa kumele ulinde bona ngesikhathi sabo masibe kutshela ukuthi hayi mfethu usungawusebenzisayo usuqedile ukuphaka ekuseni hamba obhem wena useve phela nje sibushiwe la bakutshela wena njalo wena ukuthi ustressekile ufile ngathi ungabhema manje abahlangana lokho so ezinye zezinto esathi thi angeke futhi ngeke sibushiwe phela la azidlali la yabo lonto sayithatha lento leso sayithatha ngathi sawazi ukuba in control futhi izinto zethu esilethelwa zona abazali ngoba kubuhlungu futhi ukuba ukuthi abazali bayaphanda ngaphansi ukuthi wena ube ngconywana ngaphakathi kodwa wena usuyathatha izinto uyayidlulisa umsebenzi omngaka hayi ngeke futhi sekuphantele kangaka ngisase trial lapho yabo so ngathi ake sesakwazi kuyibhuzela sathi imali lesi kwabazali sigcine kuthina abasibuza ukuthi hayibo kwenze njani uyaphathela siyasho ukuthi hayibo la siyaveza iyithupha lezi kumele ziveze besibuza ngazi ungasiphani la siyabatshela futhi lokho esikutsheliwe laphana yabo lonto so nje sakwazi uhlangana nabanye amagengs futhi kuba khona into ethi uqobola phela niyahlangana phakathi yase niyabuzana imibuzo ngibuzana imibuzo ngiyifaila ufundisa iaccountability futhi la ukuthi kumele ufese ama consequences ke ufailile angithi angisakutshela nje usukhohliwe ake sikuma nonke madoda mengabe niba u10 noma niba u20 ngiyasukuma yabona nenza ama upsets nenza ama upsets kodwa nenza nje into ezowenza ukuthi umuntu apanisheke yabona lonto ukuze next time yamele phele kube khona isandla bakubeka sona thizeni uphaphame nawo khona ungeze ukhohle bonke labantu lawo kumele urotate kubone yabo so kodwa kwakusakuyethi nga trial ke lapho yabo ebhantshini mase basugwetjiwa ayikho lonto lenabonisana nje phela yabo masiwonile kuthi hayi no yenza ama upsets uphinde uhlale phansi bakubonise futhi uthi hayi ngelinye ilanga mubuzwa futhi ukuthi kanje uphendule kanje 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 so mase sekufikelela ku October ke sesiyaqula ke manje so mase sekuthi asiku trial i case yethu again bafike ke o complainant ke bafike nabanye abathintekayo ofakazi bethi saba create ukuthi bavumelane nathi but ke unfortunately sahluleka lapho yebo we were not able to win the case due to ufakazi babuningi kakhulu yabo babuningi kakhulu against us so sasingeke siwin the case mesiqula icala ke sabeka izinto zethu sabeka izinto zethu sabeka izinto zethu endlela sibenga khona kwaca kuthi hayi lasilahle athi wa you guys both of you are sentenced to 10 years in prison man siqala nokugwetjwa yo you remember mingiphenduka futhi ngibuka umzali wami umama wami yo ayu baba kangena ngendaba ukuthi futhi uattenda lapha la futhi umuntu omthetho na yabo so ngaleso sikhathi mingizwa nguma ubaba wayepaye ngaphandle emotweni naye ehoping bantu ukuthi hayi futhi sizobuya singena emotweni bangithathe sisibuyele emuva yabo so naye ugirl bandla ke naye wayefika nkosi yami ema visitation areas efika mfethu sizongivashela ngisakuya waiting trial eWestville bandla kwafika oqala ukufika nase stocksini ngisase police station ngeke ngisho ukuthi angikhohlwa zama abantu pusha yabo lonto aphansi naye aphela amandla yabo kumele aqhubeke nempilo so Miss Gretcha ke la 10 years ichi ish sabushona phansi madoda savalelisa kwabazali bethu sishona emgodini sivalelwa so deselini we like ibuface ayi fethu sahambisa ke fethu ke for the first time sebhantshini manje sesogqoka ke manje ke bo ngubo sithi sohlala ngazo ukuthi ake sinigwetshiwe manje no save isigwebo senu for 5 years khohlwana umnyango manje khohlwana ngempela indaba yomnyango mele adapt impilo enje yala ngihlahla leyo ke vele sinombolo akufani abantu abasafika bangayona inombolo bazoqala phansi bayahlushwa futhi yabo njengoba de behlushwa ku awaiting trial so tina sesiyazi ukuthi umungena la na ama 28 ngala na ama 26 ngala so umuzazi wena semthamo ungena nje uyangala eside lakho yabona into khona kwena ama 26 hlala nawo aba ama 28 bazwa ngala ama 28 lawo ngale side lakho so ngiyazi umhlaba wakho uhlala laphana nanababanye bahlala ngala kanjalo kanjalo laba bangayona inombolo bahlala lapha kanjalo kanjalo so ayisahlala kamnandi sazinza ke 2016 melo 2016 ngahlala 2017 sesihlwanisiwa accused uhlala kwenye indawo nami ngihlala kwenye section bese sesihlala 2017 senginayo ke ithuba lokuthi nami sikuthiwa yini a group ya masusu uhlala more than 6 months uthola icard elisho ukuthi usungu a group uthola isiqhebe so ukuthi singakwazi manje ukuthi nakwe visitation session ungabukwa kwama glass usunayo authority usuhlale nawo umuntu wakho kanje uthatha amahago mefika yabo nayo yonke leyo nto futhi usuyakwazi ukuthi uthole ability ukuthi uthole imisebenzi la ngaphakathi yabo ebasise Westville prison yabo ilapho esahlala khona sifika saze saphuma yabo asilokanga saloku sahamba kwamanye ama prisons akona around kodwa kuba kwena umuthando uthi wena ubhale application ufuna ushintshe ijele ngoba uhlele isikhathi eside uyakwazi ukuhanjiswa kwenye indawo yabo unless umuthi uyahluphaka uphula imithetho yokubhizi ngokugwaza nabantu wenza yonke into uphuma ungena emakhulukuzi uthi wake samthatha simisa le costard noma simisa le emaplazini yabo lonto khona zobuye lo mqondo kahle ngoba uyahlupha phela manje la awazi uphilisana nabanye abantu So, sathatha ngale ndlela ukuthi mfethu ngoba thina the reason why sathatha inombolo is because sifuna asifuna ukudlala abanye abafana la. Hayi ngoba sithanda. So ngeke sibe involved noma si engage ekutheni senza ama offenses lana silokhu isigwaza abantu abanganacala ngoba phela uma uphakama kumele ugwazi awugwazi sisebenza. Awugwazi umuntu we-28 noma we-26. Yabo. Ugwazi umuntu laba abanganayo kahle kahle ugwazi kusetshenzwa ngabo laba abangayona inombolo. Ngoba once wenza imistake uyi-26 wakwazi umuntu we-26 sekuyicala elinye leyo. Noma wenza imistake wakwazeka omunye umuntu we-28 wena uyi-26 suka omunye kumsindo lapho kuze kuqhamuke abanye abantu abangaphandle ama-officials ababizwa nge-stability uzomisa lowo msindo loyo ngoba umsindo ungapheli kalula. That's why nobaba bayakwazi lokho ukuthi kumele nenze show. Uthi akazi xabane labantu laba ngoba mebexabane ngobabili inkinga le. So ipowerful kakhulu mfethu le yanto le yana yabo. Safunda ukuningi thini. Ngiyazi ukuthi impilo it's about perspective yabo. Wena ungathi ungalapha ubona u9 mina ngimi ngalanga ngibona u6. Kodwa sibona into efana yabo. Impilo nayo njalo ke nenombolo nayo sasibuka kanjalo uthi hayi wena uma ubona inombolo mfethu izokusebenzela uthi lokunyuka amagunya namagunya namagunya yabo unyuka imendlela nemendlela ngokuthi ugwaze abantu mfethu kwenze lokho yabo thina mfethu sibuka ngeyindlela lento leyo uthi mfethu hayi lento le iyalekelela mfethu abantu ukuthi ibabe united yabo iyabaqoqa kahle kahle mfethu abantu ababoshiwe la yabo ngoba uyafunda ukuthi hayi lo muntu umfweni lo yabo awunakho kwakho wedwa yabo lonto enginakho mfethu kwesonke nawo nakho kwesonke mingenayo insipho mfethu wena unayo so share le insipho le yabo nto kugcoba kanjalo futhi menginayo ivisits mfethu abantu engihlala nabo ama 26 ngenayo ivisits siyakwazi ukuthi sishare ngeke ngisho ukuthi hayi mina nginento yami awukwazi ukuthi ube nento yakho angithi yabo iadvantage yakho kuphi awazi ukuphila nabanye abantu uthama lami ngoba besebenza khona ke beli advantage uthi aloku ihamba le process ukuthi uyasayina ukuthi nokuthi uhambe ngamabhasi ngoba usebenza lapha kanti kulula uthi asuke la khona aze ngala kumina straight la ngena khona nabanye baba sibe nje kanje on a personal level yabo mhlambe sixoxe ngaleso sigatsi anginike kumele nginezwe khona uku authorized and then ke mase ke ayaqhubeka naye nempilo aba uma wengasebenzi la wayehamba yonke le process asayina fe nama ID yonke into mase njengabo bonke abantu abazi visitation area yabo. So thina into esayifunda ukuthi fethu njengobona fethu 26 and 28 yabo abadoda amnyama ama 28 amadoda amhlophe ama 26